I told you Helen Keller had that dog in her. She was the first blind and deaf graduate to receive a bachelor's degree, and y'all still making excuses. Despicable. She was under FBI surveillance for her radical political views. She may not have been able to see, but she knew the feds were watching. She was a distant relative of Confederate General Robert E. Lee. Shorty was a soldier. She was close personal friends with Mark Twain and Alexander Graham Bell. Shorty was clout chasing in the 1920s. Unheard. Sources say she may have had a potential love affair with her personal assistant. A disability don't mean you can't bust it open with the best of them, brother. She allegedly plagiarized one of her 12 novels, but claimed it was unintentional. Denied till you die. She introduced the Akita breed to the United States. Shorty was the real best in show. Even with her disability, she believed in eugenics. Survival of the fittest, stupid. If you didn't know Helen Keller was her, throw me a follow. And if not, that's just despicable.